Now part Jimi Hendrix, part James Brown, and all New Orleans. Here's Trombone Shorty.